After much anticipation, the sixth tool product, Anthony Catena, has arrived at the world famous Monster Factory. Now, before I go on to defeat the reigning, defending New England All-Star heavyweight champion, Paul Jordan, I have to outlast not one, not two, not three, not four, not five, not six, not seven, not eight, but nine other men. I mean, whoa! Just how in the hell does the whole damn show plan to go toe-to-toe with all these all-stars? Some great talent, no doubt. I mean, for instance, you've got the most marketable melon head in professional wrestling today, Richard Holiday. Or the Greek. Don't call him a freak because he's too damn small, Ilya Markopoulos. Or how about a personal favorite of mine, the underground king of the washed up fat ass club, Slick Wagner Brown. Someone who I've personally kicked the cellulite out of his ass time and time and time again. You see, it doesn't matter who's put in my way, who's put in that ring with me, because by the end of the night tonight, everyone will recognize that there is no one, absolutely no one, that can go toe-to-toe with the whole damn show. Wait. What in the hell is that? It's a bird. It's a plane. It's the man of steel vaginas, Mike Vernon.